when you take away all the hype and the reputation, just look at it technically speaking, who would be a better grappling game that you've seen that's made on St. Louis?
Oh my goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he...